I think that people are desperately in need of a purpose, something different, something that they cannot find in the organization. And for some organizations, this is not meaningful because they don't have to exceed. They just have to execute, and that's fine. I don't know for how many, for which percentage of the market. But when you want to have people doing something more, going the extra mile, right now you cannot give them money. You cannot give them less work. The only chance you have is to really engage them into a broader mission. I'm seeing this every day with the younger employees. They don't care about the income. They don't care about buying a house. They don't care about getting promoted. They only care about recognizing themselves into a mission every single morning. And that's quite tough. That's quite tough because everything you say as a manager, everything you do, really has an impact on their level of engagement. And that's the only thing you can put on the table. Having them convinced that they're doing the right thing, they are growing, they are learning, they are influencing the future of the organization, when the ecosystem clearly shows that this is not happening. You can do that at your level, at your team, at your unit, maybe at your country. But when the external organization, the rest of the organization, doesn't care about engagement, doesn't care about making people happy, making people feel engaged, how can you do that? But I still believe this is the only chance you have right now in this economical climate to make a difference. Then, in some cases, you don't want to make a difference. I heard internally this sentence: we don't care about the best talent. We care about the right talent.